All right. So this is my current project. This is the main menu. You can select each one of these. There's nothing in the options menu, but quit will leave the game. Shown there. And start will bring you to the first level, and only level. So pressing start. We arrive in the truck in the first person camera. There are definitely some performance issues, and I believe it's due to all of the CCTVs and rendering. But you can select one of these cameras with left click to physically go into that camera, and now when I press A or D, it will swap cameras. Now the goal is to get in three of your dudes into the vault of this bank. When they're in here, you win the game. If they touch any of these red areas, you immediately lose. So, the vault door, or there's two vault doors, one inside and one right outside. To open these doors, we are going to have to get to each one of these computers. There are two of them, and they're separated. Let me find the other one. There's the other one. So we have to send someone to each one of those rooms without touching the red zone, and then the other three of your guys can come in here. So one at a time, let's get in here. Right click will move the selected character. You can also move multiple characters at the same time if you hold control when you left click on them. But it is quite dangerous. See, they get real close to these areas, so you have to be really careful. Camera in the bathroom, that's always fun. Okay. Then once in here, greenlit. So let me select or select off of this guy before he accidentally moves again. Let me actually back out, go back up to this camera. So I can select a new guy. And we need him in here. So make sure he safely comes in here. This camera may not be the best position. I should probably move it over here, maybe this corner, so that they can see this door over here. Otherwise, the player might not be able to see the intended path for this guy. Come over here. And boom, second door is open. Let me unselect this guy. There's the first door, and there's the second door. They're both open, so we should be able to pull our other three characters. Select all of them. Bring them in here. Hopefully they won't edge one of these. Go in there. Well done, we have one. Continue does not do anything since there was no second level yet, but if I press restart, it will restart the level. Let me go ahead and show the lose condition now. Any one of these they touch and you will lose immediately. Again, restart will restart the level. Main menu will go back to the main menu. And that is the current status of the project. I hope you enjoyed.